Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. We have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Activity ahead. Stay low.
The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attacked the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
Driver, and hold the fuck on! Brace yourself!
We are a go on drone strike.
Keep it alive. Striking down. Negative effect. Incoming superstorm too strong.
Storm's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendricks, hold position!
These waves are gonna be that bolt driver handy. Wave's hitting now. Use your bolt driver. Mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Clear. Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked.
Ready?
about to hit. Hang on! That ship's gonna tear up this dock like it's balsa wood. Jump to the boat, go!
Go now!
Subway tunnel up ahead. It'll take you right to the 54i communication hub.